be attacked by texting Red Cross to 90999 to give $10 to American Red Cross Disaster Relief.
The Kennel Club of Philadelphia has a long and proud history dating back to the late 1800s. The National Dog Show is one of the oldest sporting events now in America. The Kennel Club uses this and other contributions to support a variety of canine crosses. And there's a nice shot of our on-site announcer, Wayne Ferguson, the president of the Kennel Club of Philadelphia. And we're with now the herding group. Very athletic group, David. We have a long line. Would you introduce us, please?
Sure, there's
hi, kitties.
Very recognizable German
shepherd dog, of course. Open her eyes. It's too warm. Down, huh? We're so. There we go.
The Belgian
sheepdog. Hi, Micho.
And the Belgian Terrier.
What's up?
Three Belgian breeds. Moving a little bit west, here's the Briard from France, the Pyrenean Shepherd, the Rough Collie.
Oh, that's pretty.
The Smooth Collie, the Shetland Sheepdog, the Sheltie.